are cooking here, everybody. Thanks for being here. Welcome to the Transportation Committee. Today is Tuesday, March 3rd, 2020. I want to welcome my fellow colleagues, senators, and representatives. The ranking member of the committee, Senator Joe Robach, thank you. Senator Ranzenhofer, Senator Kaplan, Senator Gallivan, and Senator Borello, thank you all for joining us. We do have a quorum that's present, and we have vote sheets that are in. So why don't we get right to the agenda?
First bill is Senate Bill 3020 by Chair Kennedy, an act to amend the transportation law in relation to requiring military courtesy centers in all airports.
Do we have a motion on the bill?
I'll
move. Motion by Senator Ranzenhofer, second by Senator Borello. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 3079A by Senator Addabbo, an act to amend the highway law in relation to providing notice to school districts of certain construction projects.
Move it.
We have a motion by Senator Gallivan, second by Senator Kaplan. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 3656 by Chair Kennedy, an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to various transportation authorities.
Motion on the bill.
Move it.
Senator Ranzenhofer, second by Senator Kaplan. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 4089A by Senator Thomas, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law and the public officers law in relation to authorizing political subdivisions and certain public authorities to establish demonstration programs, implementing railroad grade crossing monitoring systems by means of photo devices, and providing for the repeal of such provisions upon expiration thereof.
Could you read that one more time?
Motion on the bill. Senator Kaplan, second. Senator Robach, all in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Does Senator Scoofus know this bill is on the calendar? Because in the last meeting, he told me he wasn't going to come unless there was some Scoofus to Now there's a bill on here, and he's not here.
I aim to please. That's all I can do.
Senate Bill 4104A by Senator Scoofus, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the solicitation of donations on state highways.
We have a motion on the bill. Senator Ranzenhofer, second by Senator Kaplan. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 4189A by Chair Kennedy, an act to amend the transportation law in relation to requiring the Department of Transportation to maintain a website or webpage where users may report defects on state highways and bridges.
A motion on the bill. Senator Robach, second by Senator Borello. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries.
And that bill is being referred to Finance. Senate Bill 5845 by Senator Kaplan, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to waiving the annual service fee for distinctive September 11th, 2001 remembrance license plates for certain first responders.
We have a motion on the bill. Motion by Senator Ranzenhofer, second by Senator Borello. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Motion carries.
Senate Bill 5986 by Senator Sanders, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to requiring the removal or covering of inapplicable highway work zone traffic control signs.
Motion on the bill. Motion by Senator Kaplan. Second on the bill, Senator Ranzenhofer. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 6052B by Chair Kennedy, an act authorizing the Commissioner of Transportation to conduct a comprehensive study on designation of private roads on the University of Buffalo North Campus and public roads in the town of Amherst for the purposes of autonomous vehicle technology testing.
Senator Robach, yes, sir.
So we've done this in the past. Is there going to be other ones to even open it up more to more areas?
Yeah, so this is actually in Senator Ranzenhofer's district, if you want to speak up, but the University of Buffalo has really done a tremendous job of research and development on autonomous vehicles, but they've been constrained by the law and their inability to test it.
I had a bill before that we would open up even more. So
sure.
You drive it on certain highways and everything. So all I'm asking is I'm for this.
Yeah.
Is there going to be something else besides this one?
Yes. Yes, yes. So we should put together a whole package on that, and we can talk to you in your office, Senator Robach. But it's definitely something that we have as a priority for us to dig into deeper.
Okay.
We have a motion by Senator Ranzenhoff, or Senator Robach seconds. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill?
Senate Bill 7077 by Senator Martinez, an act to amend the highway law in relation to designating a portion of the state highway system as the Firefighter Gerard Patrick Schrang Memorial Bridge.
Do we have a motion on the bill? Senator Kaplan, second by Senator O'Mara, who I want to welcome. I meant to mention Senator O'Mara joined us quite a while ago. Thank you. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. I want to thank everybody for being a part of today's meeting. And I want to remind everybody, and I want to thank Senator O'Mara, Senator Robach as well, for their efforts and support in putting together tomorrow's Advocacy Day with the highway superintendents from across New York State. So there's a lot going on. It's going to be a busy day tomorrow. Did you want to mention that?
Yeah, I hope you can join us. Well, they're having their highway superintendents reception this evening.
Yep.
Where's that, the Hilton? I forget, usually it is. And then tomorrow we're doing the rally with the highway superintendents at 10 a.m. At the base of the Million Dollar Staircase.
If you like orange, be there.
Wear your brightest orange.
All right, thanks everybody. Thanks,
Senator.
All right.